Oh, I'm already configured, okay.
Asshole. You wanna say something to YouTube while you wait? You wanna say something to YouTube while you wait? Should I be playing Eri or Tarma? Decisions. I'm gonna take Tarma because I know that if I don't take Tarma, I'm just gonna play him and like die over and over. Just to spite me.
You're gonna have to pick Trevor, that's gonna be funny.
No, I'm not gonna pick Trevor! Fuck that guy, hey, come on! Where's my fire support? I've never died so early in this fucking game.
I call dibs on the slug.
You wanna take the Type R route? Cause if you take any of the-
Type R route, I'm not retarded.
I mean, cause if you take the any other routes, you get two slug noids. Isn't that better?
I mean, I guess, but that's only if you're retarded.
Why?
Sure, let's take another route. Cause it's like, okay, it's Metal Slug. I don't want to take the submarine, cause then only one of us gets the submarine.
Well, there's another submarine later in the level, but whatever you want, man. I'm okay with any route, honestly.
Personally, I find this route funny.
It's a little broken without the Slug Mariner, which you just took a hit in for some whatever reason. I'm just gonna chill here until I get my own Slug Mariner. Yeah, bitches. Oh my god! Why do they have so much fucking health?
That's why I took the hit, because I was not expecting them to have so much health.
Two player is broken, man. I'm not even gonna try to fight any of these guys anymore.
Oh god, Jenny,
no!
Barbie,
what have they done to you?
All those years of dating Ken did not pay off. Oh my fucking god.
Okay, you know what? This is the best way to deal with it. Oh god, it gets me like from behind.
Oh my god, I hate these things so much.
Why did you even take this fucking route in the first place? You were the one who leapt us into this hell.
I wanted the Type R, but you wanted the two slug noids.
You could have taken the freaking sewer path.
I don't like that path either.
That's the most straightforward path. Oh my god! There was like a fire bubble that was sneaking up right behind me off screen. Motherfucking asshole.
Oh fuck, not this part. Oh my god.
Enemy chaser!
It's the Metal Slug 1 gun. Or the Metal Slug 1 boat.
Yeah, I mean, you face it in Metal Slug 3 too. Like, if you went to the Type R route, I'm pretty sure that's just sank by some other character. Enemy chaser! I didn't realize I took two hits with my slug. Oh, wait, I did.
You took it on those heavy lobsters.
Yeah. Like, I took one from the jellyfish and one from the claw attack. I didn't realize how precariously close I was to destruction.
Oh god, no!
I thought you blew it up. Like you always do.
No, I hate this. Well, okay, it's a love-hate relationship with this path. I love it, but I hate those things.
What do you love about this path? It's boring.
It's underwater, that's why.
I hate underwater levels.
Oh, stop being one of those people.
No, I mean like, I'm okay with underwater levels in Sonic and Mario, but underwater in Metal Slug...
Sonic is the worst defender with underwater levels!
I mean like, with, you know, Sonic Rush, at least you get the boosting and then you get, at least get to run on water, so like, the water is like a punishment if you go too slow. You know what I mean? Whereas here, it's like... The only weapon you ever get underwater is like the heavy machine gun and enemy chaser, and that's fucking boring. Not to mention you're slow as shit, for no good reason.
Oh my god.
Come on, this is the easiest boss in the whole series.
I swear, you just hold left or hold right and fire.
And occasionally
jump.
Doesn't
matter which slug you are.
Yeah.
Oh no, I got the last hit, okay.
Fine. But who saved the most lives?
Oh, shut up, Lee.
Alright, this mission, you know the boss, or the mini bosses at the end? Do you want to be a zombie?
Yeah.
Alright, I want to be a human, just
yeah,
saying.
Yeah, I'm always the zombie on those bots, just because it's quicker.
I prefer keeping my flame short. Do you want to go to the elephant slug path, or you just want to like...
Oh my god, I like that path, but that drags on forever.
Yeah, and it's like fucking pointless. Like, if they give me like a million shotgun shells or something out of that path, I might have been okay, but all they give is a flame shot that I'm gonna get anyway.
And so that's the thing, like, I like that path, but it's not rewarding at all.
Yeah, exactly, it just gives you more prisoners. Wow.
Oh crap.
Just run.
Wait, I got a good thing.
Run, you asshole!
It's okay, one of them was a scientist.
Oh. I mean, like, the scientists... Like, some of the scientists, when they were human, and if they get turned to zombie on screen, I'm pretty sure they don't spawn the medicine thing.
But that's what happened to me. The scientist turned into this zombie on screen, and he spawned the medicine thing.
Well then, you're lucky. Like, I wouldn't trust the game to give it to me, but hey, whatever, man.
God, nice shot. Fucking did it. I love this mission so much, just because it's like you wouldn't expect it, but you also expect it. Like, okay, everybody does zombies, but Metal Slug does it hilarious.
Yeah, like, and you say you hate Metal Slug 3, what the hell?
Because Metal Slug 4 did it so much better.
No!
Because it has no karma!
Fucker. Ray! Oh my god, that was so close! Oh god!
I am so mad right now, I am so very, very, very mad.
Oh wait, I'm gonna get the fucking bombs at least. I keep forgetting these guys exist. Wait, don't get in there! Let's go.
I totally forgot about that.
I was about to forget too, you know? Oh my god. If you hadn't taken that hit for me, I'm pretty sure I would have been the one that took it. You mean a lot more to me than I give you credit for, Marco. Just fuck these guys. I'm not even gonna... Wow.
Oh my god, you're...
Oh god, you come on! You put me in that situation! Now we're both zombies with no flame shots! I hope you're happy with yourself, asshole. You're gonna have to take care of all those zombified modern soldiers for me. Cause, you know, I can't do shit.
I hate those modern zombies. They're the worst. Cause you can't kill them.
Without the bomb, yeah. Who put me into this situation? Who? Who?
You did. You put yourself in this situation.
I already told you, fuck those guys. I'm not gonna, like, fight them. I'm just gonna leap over them. And then you had to lock up the whole screen.
You could've jumped back.
I was jumping back, like, you will have to watch the playback.
Let me zombie.
Let me, you know, not be a zombie. You know what? If I don't have the flame shot, this is, hey. If I don't have the flame shot, I might as well be a zombie, right?
You really shot yourself in the foot there.
I was trying to stop you! Do you not hear me? Why are we doing this call anyway? Yeah, you're just gonna, take it from me. Okay. I hate these guys. Oh god!
See, you wouldn't have to deal with these fuckers in Metal Slug 4.
Well, true. Hey. I have absolutely nothing.
Okay, I earned that.
Sure. You do most of the work then.
Oh fuck, no.
Yeah, I'll shoot the monoliths, you just concentrate on the thing. Cause like the pistol is more accurate. You lure that thing straight to me. Can you use your fucking grenades?
I don't have any grenades, I ran out of
them. Right. Oh my god, how did that? Wow. Oh my god. Like, I was stuck in the freaking... Why am I so bad at this in multiplayer? I cleared this game in one life on level 8. Why am I so bad at this in multiplayer? Yes, one prisoner! One prisoner! Yes! And one fucking private. One fucking private. No private could be worth this kind of risk.
What's so bad about him being a private?
He's worthless! He's a private!
He's the same amount of points as a sergeant when you rescue them.
Well, that's not how it works over here.
Oh, that's right, you're in North Korea.
That's the funniest thing anyone has ever said to me about, you know, my occupation. I'm not even gonna ask you for your opinion on this one. I'm just gonna go straight down here.
I hate you. This part's boring, mine.
I love this part. Don't you love underwater levels? Here. Don't you?
I only like the song here. Damn it!
You're too slow!
Oh, shut up, Sonic.
Yeah, I'm just gonna lure them all to you like you did just now with the monolith. Asshole fucker.
Sure.
Fuck this. Rage quitting Metal Slug 101. Ding 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 ding. Oh my god, there's so many. I'm not used to like multiplayering this shit. Oh my god, that was lag.
Mine.
Fuck off.
A little bit of lag. Oh my god.
I love how they go for you instead. I'm surprised that one didn't get me. Wow, you're just going in there and bombing everything. Take it, you need it. Melee machine gun.
I don't know why. I think I was afraid of getting hit by the missiles.
You get hit by them all the time anyway. Look at the master doing his work, not even taking one hit.
Shut up, Tarna. You wear sunglasses and boards.
Bing, bing.
Why'd you pull a Marco?
I missed. Sorry?
Why did you pull a Marco?
I mean, there's no point in keeping it anyway.
Oh, fucking.
I usually like have the enemy chaser here, so like I just cheese this part. But you're gonna have to make this damn difficult for me. Oh my god!
Oh god damn it, no!
Oh god! Oh god! This is exponentially harder on a lift. And I blame it all on you anyway. Oh my god, lag! Oh my god, my controls lag! I fuck swear! I jumped! I did everything I could! The keys wouldn't respond.
I hate this level so much.
I love this in single player. Why you feel?
I accidentally switched to her.
Are you here to give me like sexual support or anything? Like moral support?
Yes, with my glasses.
Hey, some people have things for glasses. Why do you think I wear sunglasses?
Yeah, well, not sunglasses, I mean sexy glasses.
How do you... Are there sexy glasses and like normal glasses? Laser gun! That was me, right? Yeah. Oh my god! Asshole! That asshole almost got me.
I'm
talking about the guy that almost got me. Like, if you watch back the replay, you will know how fucking close that was.
I hate this level so much.
Why do you hate it so much? You get two level armors that you get to crash.
I do like this gimmick though, where you take the Warden Soldier's thing.
And if you don't hop in it like soon enough, like they'll reclaim it. Fucking cannon that guy! What are you doing? Oh god. Like, my controls are lagging, I swear. That's my excuse for everything right now.
Take it back, that's weird. also think this is the only slug in the entire series that can use different weapons.
Well, the spaceship thing does. Though that technically these two aren't slugs, so you know, fuck those two guys.
Yeah, fuck them, they're not worth it. I hate this boss too.
Yeah, this boss has way too much health. Oh my god.
What the fuck? Are you kidding me?
I thought you did that on purpose!
No, that was an accident, I promise you.
Can I trust you
I
to not-
shotgun. Why would I want to do that?
Can I trust you to not take my level armor when I eject it when I need to?
Yeah, yeah, go ahead. I don't... I already fucked mine up. Oh, no, 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 no! Lost it.
Oh my god! Wow, I fucked it up way worse than you! Oh god! I fucked it up way worse than you, man! Way worse than you!
Fuck, oh shit.
You know, that's what I usually do in single player, except I forgot I left it on the lap instead of, like, you know, the. My. Oh! Heli machine gun!
Oh my goodness.
Oh god.
Crap.
We are boned. What I like to do is that I like to stand on the edge of the screen so that all those missiles just fly off screen.
It doesn't always work here.
It does! If you didn't lure some of the missiles back to you.
Oh my goodness.
This is terrible.
Jupiter King is a bitch.
I've never sucked so badly at this. Alright, camo.
I mean, I know I suck because it's Metal Slug 3.
Camo! Cool. No! I hope you die so that I can, like.
Okay.
Oh my god, you. Why? Who does that?
Just fight you.
I hope you enjoy dying.
Yep. Oh my god!
Oh my god! That guy shot at me right as I leapt! Heli machine gun! Oh my fucking god! Did you see that?
Yes, that was awesome. Oh shit! You're on your own. I'm gonna wait.
Fuck. Oh, how did that? Oh god, that guy. Okay, I know how I died now. He was like just camping behind that fucking tank, so I couldn't shoot him. Oh my god, this is so bad without a camo.
Oh my god.
Why did you do that?
Spite you.
Is it even worth it to spite me like that?
Yes. All because you didn't knife root Mars, I'm going to destroy every slug we get.
How are we gonna beat this under 5 credits?
Fuck.
Okay, which path do you wanna go?
It doesn't matter.
Okay, I'm gonna take the Drew Slug path.
Are you kidding me?
Bro, you say it didn't matter, so. What? What were you expecting?
I was honestly expecting the path where.
Wow.
Oh, wow, I'm a dumbass, I forgot. I was expecting the path where you continue onward and, you know, have to get the batteries or whatever, or is that just level?
I don't even remember which path that was, to be honest.
I know it's one of the paths. I think it's in this mission.
Yeah, I know it's in this mission, I just forget which path exactly.
I think it's continuing forward inside. I seem to remember that.
Like, I don't even bother with most of the paths here because this is the only path that gives me the shotgun to deal with the stupid boss. Alright, I got you. I got you, just keep turning it. And I got this guy. Iron Lizard! Oh my god! Oh my god!
I was honestly hoping that would give you the shotgun.
I mean, that's later.
Oh, it's later? I didn't know that.
Yeah, like if you get a shotgun this early, it's... If you get a shotgun this early, it's pretty hard to conserve it for the boss. Like, you get it almost when you get the drill slug, so it's kind of easy to just conserve ammo.
Oh my god, I love the drill slug, but I hate the fucking boss in this mission. I just remembered what the boss was.
Yeah. Alright, that's...
Oh, yours.
Oh, thank you! Oh my god, what is this courtesy? I don't even...
Because I hate the fucking thought of the next boss and I want you to destroy it. Because I know I won't be able to.
Fuck you! Oh my god! Oh my god! It wasn't gonna let me throw grenades because I had some on screen. That guy was just fucking in front of me and I didn't want to fire and I'm out of grenades.
Yup, good job.
Yeah, thank you. Oh my god, lag.
Oh my goodness, lag.
Why is it suddenly lagging in Metal Slug 3?
Because
oh
it's
my
so...
god! Oh, why did I get hit twice?
Oh my god.
How did I get hit twice? Where's my invulnerability frames? Where are they?
Oh my god.
Why did this suddenly get so hard for no reason?
Because we're in 2 player and we're in level 8.
The game cheesed me, I fucking swear it. I should have only been hit
god.
Once.
Things.
Yeah, one thing about the drill slug is don't mash the jump button because it's gonna do it more than- Oh my god, why did you give me the laser? Why did you not take the laser?
I thought I picked that up.
Sure, that's a very nice laser you got there that goes pew pew pew.
You know what, I hope you get killed by the snail.
I'm not even a female character, get over it. They're not gonna get me from here, are they?
Yeah, I totally forgot that slug did that.
How did you forget?
Because I don't play Metal Slug 3.
It's like one of the most distinct features of this thing. Oh wow, you were so close! And you died anyway. Oh my god.
And you wasted that on the drill. You're on your own here, do it.
I thought that was like the bullet. I forgot the order. I'm always on my own, dude. Since when were you of any help?
Ah!
Isn't that adorable? Alright, watch this, watch this! Ding, 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 ding! Oh my god. Wow. I didn't know they gave the heavy machine gun. Like, you know, the drill slug has one of the coolest metal slug attacks in the game.
Oh crap.
Why is it going for me only?
It just fuck you.
There is no justice in this world. They're all going for me! I fucking swear it! I'm not the only player here, you know?
God.
This isn't even the worst it can get. Oh my god.
Oh.
I'm just gonna ow, yeah. Like this boss is just not fun. I hate this boss.
It doesn't even make sense how it gets here, you know? Like this is something I'd expect from Metal Slug 5.
Maybe that's where they got the inspiration for Metal Slug 5.
Probably, I wouldn't doubt it.
There's so many! Oh my god, that was cheap as fuck! That was cheap as fuck! I was in mid-air! Yeah, you know, I'm not even gonna try to dodge this anymore. Eat bullets, bitch! Oh my god! Come on!
I'm gonna- Oh shit.
You're gonna? Oh wait, mine is pew 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 pew. Ah, fuck this boss. Who thought this was a good idea? Oh, come on!
I wanna know how it... Motherfucker!
My thoughts exactly.
I hate this boss so much.
Alright, you want the slug flyer or the slug copter?
I don't give a crap.
Okay then. Fuck this guy, seriously.
Wait, does this one only have 5 missions?
Yeah. Dude, how long has it been since you last played Metal Slug 3?
Alright, I'll take the copter.
And you're gonna blow it up. On the first soldier that shows up. Do it if you're a man.
This is another reason why I don't like Metal Slug 3. He doesn't say final mission, he says mission 5.
Well. Somebody, I mean, like, I'm pretty sure the sound file is still in the debug menu.
It's like Metal Slug 1 and 2, they said mission 6.
Ah.
But that was understandable, because, you know, they weren't expecting to say final mission at the time, maybe.
Yeah, well, somebody has to say mission 5, Star, you know. It has to be used.
Yeah, but it says final mission, not mission 5.
Oh, right. Wait, did it? I don't even recall. Like, it says final mission, but I'm pretty sure the sound was mission... The guy said mission 5, but then it showed final mission, right?
It shows final mission, but the guy said mission 5, exactly.
Well, thanks.
This is why I don't like Metal Slug 3. That's exactly why I don't like Metal Slug 3.
Why are we arguing about things like this?
Because... I don't know. I'm gonna suicide, Alan.
Yeah, suicide the guy that never dies. Yeah, I mean, provided you get to keep the copter until then.
Yeah, no kidding. I'm just gonna spam the hell out of my my grenades when I reach
him. Oh my god.
Ah. Oh my god. No. You son of a bitch.
It just came from behind and like fucking sniped you in the ass. Like if it went after me, I would have been completely defenseless because you know this thing doesn't shoot backwards. But thankfully he went for you.
Yeah, let me ride on top of you.
Yeah, you can only do that in Metal Slug X, unfortunately. You can't even do it in Metal Slug 2.
Love the little running animation here.
Yeah. I love how my head is sitting perfectly still in spite of all this wind. You know when I do this? When I do this, my hair is just perfect. Hey!
Oh god!
You're not gonna take my fucking bombs and die on me. I will not allow it.
Oh god. That was close. Oh, okay.
My hair is just perfect. Remember how badly you died in Metal Slug 1 versus this guy?
Oh my goodness, don't remind me. This time it's Alan though, so it's okay. What the fuck?
You were saying? Oh, right, I have missiles. It's nice that he's going for you. Oh my god, he turned!
God,
oh my god, he turned around! This is the manliest guy I've seen my whole life. Like, who the hell stands up, like, out there, half naked, chucking grenades at fighter jets?
Every time Alan appears in the game, I lose it because it's so cool. It's just so fun, you know? He makes Metal Slug so much fun.
Ah! My first hit, no!
Oh no, not one hit.
No!
You survive.
Oh, come on! I was gonna crash it too, you know?
Oh
Yeah.
Are you fucking kidding
me? Ellie Machine! Why you choose Fio?
Just in case I get captured.
Alright, we're gonna have to test out your theory, because I know it's player 1 that gets captured, but you, according to you, it's like the person that lands the last hit! Oh my god.
Yeah, it is. It's like...
Oh my god! That guy wasn't dead!
It's like how, you know how the person does their victory pose when they beat the final boss?
I never knew!
Or when they beat the boss?
I legit never knew.
You seriously never knew that. I knew that like the first time I played Metal Slug 2.
I rarely ever multiplayer Metal Slug, that's why. I love how close he is getting to you, but he chose to aim at me instead. Oh god, I'm out. Suddenly, I have to actually work to get firepower. Come on! Cheap ass. What are you doing?
I thought you were gonna die and pick Ares so you can test out the theory.
Oh my god, fuck. Like, suddenly I would just hear your volume spike for some reason.
Oh yeah, no, it's weird.
Can you die already, please? Oh! Come on! There was no reason I should have died there. Alright, Ares. But that wasn't on purpose, I swear, for anyone that's wondering.
Yeah, I know, I was like... Got you. Oh, okay.
Now, I was shooting a gap in there for you. Yeah!
You got the last hit, so...
Alright, sure.
I think you're gonna be getting kidnapped.
I swear, it's gonna take player one.
No, I promise you, it takes whoever got the last hit.
See? And I'm here chewing bubblegum. Chewing bubblegum.
Okay, you know?
I'm here to kick ass and chew bubblegum, and I'm all out of kick ass.
Okay, you know what? I think I know why I thought it was player 2. Because my friend got the last hit, and instead of saying continue, it said please wait.
Ah. No, I don't get my sunglasses in space thing anymore. No.
God damn.
I don't think it refresh your grenade count when you switch over to Marco.
No, it doesn't.
Wow, that's cheap, man.
Holy crap.
Yeah, this is the coolest part of the series, I swear. Like, granted, it's the most different, but it's also, like, the just for the wow factor of it.
Yeah.
Heli machine gun. You shoot these things?
This is so fucking weird.
Yeah, these guys will go away if you like don't shoot them. That's why I never bothered. Oh,
yep.
They don't. I remember wrongly. I remember there was some that will just fly away if you don't shoot them. Oh my god! Thank god for my booster packs.
I hate this level so much too. Well, this part's cool.
You already lost both your guns? Go, take it.
Pigs and shits, what the fuck?
Oh god, no! Why? Why'd you do that?
That was an accident. That was a complete accident. I'll be right back, my dad's calling me shit.
Oh my god!
Yeah, this is gonna suck. I'll be right back.
Yeah. Oh my god! Yeah, this is where we all go to shit! When will parents ever learn that video games can't be paused when it's multiplayer? Yeah, well, I don't even want to bother shooting it. Oh, good, I took his heavy machine gun. This is Let's Play Metal Slug 3 with X Squares. Oh my god, I never thought I'd be doing this alone. Oh my god, they gave a shotgun there, I never knew. Rocket, laser gun. Oh my god! Oh, he came over! Oh my god!
Well, so much for score, right?
Oh, I thought you game over it.
I did game over.
Like, I thought you couldn't come back, you know?
Oh no.
Like, I love and hate how the rocket launcher is so affected by momentum. Like, depending on where you're moving, like, the rockets will fly towards that, to that direction, but it kind of overrides the homing mechanics of fuck you, I bombed that shit. It kind of overrides the homing mechanism that it has, so it's kind of a bad thing, but it's a good thing at the same time. Like, I like it and I hate it at the same time. I just wish it didn't override the homing.
Oh my god.
Fuck. And I'm out. Thanks for shooting outwards and not at me. Come on, spawn something for me, will you? Ellie machine gun.
This tripped me the fuck out when I was a kid playing Metal Slug 3 for the first time, because it was like, you know, you just fought these things as a boss in Metal Slug 2.
The funny thing is when I first played Metal Slug 3 as a kid, I didn't even play Metal Slug 3 as a kid, I was watching people play because I was too scared to actually play.
I remember seeing Metal Slug 3 at an old
arcade
a long time ago, and I like never played it because I didn't, and I know it was Metal Slug 3 because the guy went to the submarine and he saw all the eels, and all like, so yeah, took the underwater submarine back.
Like,
I never forgot that, and that's why I know this game.
I see. Like, when I was young,
Metal Slug 3 was the first Metal Slug I've seen, but I've never played it.
So you actually played Metal Slug 1, 2, and X before 3, or did you just start with 3?
I started with 1.
Wow, that's neat. Even though 3 was the first game you saw?
Yeah, like, I saw 3, but I didn't know what the game was called or whatever. It was just kind of like, oh, I saw it at a restaurant.
I see.
Oh my goodness, this is... This part tripped me out. Like, this was the final boss. Why are we fighting it?
Yeah, but this thing has a way smaller hitbox than the Metal Slug X one. Like, you can only shoot the roundy bits at the center, whereas in Metal Slug X, you can shoot the whole thing. Yeah, oh my god! You just flew yourself straight into that. Nice!
I thought I was gonna disappear.
Oh my god! How did I get hit there? I was like chilling there, not even moving, and then like I was fine, and then suddenly, I died.
Oh great, this part's gonna drag the fuck on.
Just don't even bother shooting.
My favorite song for Metal Slug 2.
Don't even bother shooting these guys. This is gonna fly off. And these guys though.
Oh shit. I just want the points.
And you want to, like, waste your ammo?
You know what, that's a good point.
Now shoot these guys!
Fuck you!
Oh my god! Assholes! Assholes everywhere!
Oh my god, I forgot about this part!
Yeah, like, whenever this song plays, there will be something trying to crush you on screen! I think this song shouldn't be called Kiss in the Dark, it should be like Crush and aw, fuck. At least I can play back as Tarma.
Oh shit.
Fuck you, that was mine. Yeah.
That was
Justice.
Accident, I promise you.
Justice! Laser gun!
Okay, to be fair,
laser gun. Laser gun! So much lasers!
Give me a fucking laser gun, you piece of
shit! Oh my god, look at my laser count! Oh god! Come on, do something!
Okay, you can destroy it yourself. You can destroy it yourself.
Come on, I can't expend all 600 rounds in like 1 second, you know? This part would be so sweet if we still had the, you know, the Rebel Astro. Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Enemy Chaser! I thought you loved the Enemy Chaser!
But I like the laser gun more.
Oh right, okay.
Especially for shit like this.
Oh god, come on, I bombed that shit! No, my 600 plus laser rounds! No!
It's the case of,
how could this happen to me?
Oh god.
Yeah, whenever this song plays, there'll be something that's trying to crush you. This song just shouldn't be called Kiss in the Dark. It should be called Crushed on in the Dark. Or Pressure in the Dark. Oh god. But I can never understand those kind of people that can fire the Rebel Astro at the heavy machine gun rate. Like, those people are inhuman. Oh. Okay, then you can chillax for a bit. Oh my god! Can you guys die?
Is that it, please? Oh my god!
Oh, come on, I bombed that shit! you fucking grabbed that on purpose, I swear.
I didn't.
You did! You did!
Oh,
come on, like, those like bottom screen guys are so cheap. And I'm not used to this part without the Rebel Astro. Oh, come on, don't you just fly off after you're done? Oh my god. I could not have done anything about that. I could not have done anything about that. Fuck.
It's okay, I got a heavy machine gun, we're gonna get through this.
And this?
Oh shit. What do you mean? What? Oh, what the? Oh, okay, that's a good thing. I thought we were gonna die.
Yeah, cause like, if we had the Rebel Astro, we'd be crashing it with that. But since we don't,
oh, those fucking brain things.
Thank you for saving me the trouble of having to dodge that shit.
Hadouken!
The Hadouken only does like 1 HP damage, which is unfortunate.
It only takes... Are you serious?
Yeah.
I would have expected a lot more.
Come on! What was that for? We both.
That was an accident. I promise.
That was on purpose.
No, it wasn't.
You take care of this shit yourself, then. You take care of it yourself, then.
Oh god. Worst people.
Yeah, you know what? This is faster.
Metal Slug 6 online. I like Metal Slug 6.
I hate Metal Slug 6. Like, I like it, but at the same time, I don't think it's like fun per se.
It took everything that was wrong with Metal Slug 3 and made it good. The kidnapping system, there's a reason.
The kidnapping system wasn't that much of a deal. It's just that, you know, like I said, the enemy placement, the boss designs, everything. I'm gonna hang back here at the back of the screen. You go up there and kill the mask people and save the president.
Oh, okay.
Alright. Come on!
Oh my god, really?
Wow, I set you up perfectly for that. And then you died anyway.
I don't want to hear another word about me dying.
And never mind, I rescued the president, so he acknowledges my supremacy. Okay.
Whenever the president appears in the fucking game.
I don't get how he got here. Unless he was kidnapped. You know what? You want to prolong the torture of Morden? Oh my god. You know when you're Fio, and you know one of her idol animations is just there, you know, setting down her like picnic thing and eating sandwiches? Imagine her doing that here. You know what? I had enough of this.
It's funny, I like that scream. It's my favorite Metal Slug scream.
Wait.
He has that sinister look, like he planned this shit. Have you noticed that?
I haven't actually paid that much attention to it.
Like, if you pay close attention to Morden, you'll see like he has this look in his face, like
it was all according to plan.
Yeah, like pretty much.
Drop shot.
Like he's gonna
boom,
get
boom,
rid of you.
Boom 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 boom. Boom.
Oh god. This is just the mutants but reskinned, I hate them so much.
Nah, like the mutants didn't jump that much. But I like the continuity here, is like you can see the Martian influence on the human race when in Metal Slug X.
Oh my god.
Oh my god!
How am I surviving this long? I normally die by now. Are you kidding me?
Oh, come on! I usually just run past this part.
Oh my...
There's a lot of things I'm not used to in this game.
Yeah,
Mobile Satellite. Is that how you guys pronounce it in America? Mobile? Cause like, over here we say it mobile.
Mobile. You
say
mobile.
We call it mobile here in Asia for some reason. But like, the announcer guy, he calls it Mobile Satellite.
Yeah, I know. I also thought that was weird.
Just like how he says Rocket Launcher. Where are you aiming at? Oh my god!
Oh, we switched! What?
Oh my god! Oh my god! No! How did this happen? No! How do we fix this? How do we fix this injustice? How do we fix this injustice?
Oh god!
Alright, continue. Choose somebody else that's not, you know. Yeah. Oh my god, I thought you were Marco. I was just standing there waiting for like something to happen. This is so bad!
This feels stacked on so wrong.
I know, right? Jump, jump! Alright, I'm gonna be Tarma. Oh god.
Oh god, Root Mars. No!
This is terrible! Oh god, that was cheap as fuck. I'm invincible, bitch. Come at me, bro. Oh my god. I had no choice in that matter.
Oh my god.
How are we supposed to dodge here? I forget how to play this part. Here. You got my heavy machine gun, okay? Are we even now? Oh my god, I jumped when I shouldn't have. That was a very poor decision on my part.
There is no way to dodge that. I hate this.
It requires a lot of coordination though. Which is what I don't like about, you know, some boss designs. Like, an arcade game shouldn't feature like so coordination heavy bosses and attacks.
You know what, Metal Slug? I'm surprised you never played the game that inspired Metal Slug.
Oh, Gun Zeroes?
Yeah, I think that's what it was called.
Like, I've been meaning to play it. Like, I have been meaning to play a lot of games like Dolphin Blue, cause like the developers were originally responsible for Metal Slug 1 to 3. They went on to do Dolphin Blue and you can clearly see the Metal Slug in it. I have been meaning to play it, but my computer is a piece of shit that can't handle anything that isn't Kawaks and Metal Slug, so...
Oh my god, the boobs!
Oh, you're paying attention to the boobs. Mine.
Oh, you piece of shit. Fine, take care of that fucking thing, I hate it so much.
Oh god, I was so confused. I hope you have the common decency to at least let me get the armor piercer. Armor piercer! God, I love the cannon sound effect. It's like my favorite sound effect in the whole game.
How the fuck am I supposed to beat this with only 5 fucking credits?
Bim-bam! You could beat this in 5 credits if you know we cooperated. Bim-bam! Bim-bam!
You know what, that's kinda true. Oh
ouch.
My god!
Bim-bam! Oh god, I took the hit anyway. Give it to me!
I hate this level and this stage and this fucking game.
You were asking for that one. Yes! Success! Bim-bam! Bim-bam! Hey!
Oh, come on! That was an accident.
Okay, that was an accident.
I was honestly too light.
Alright, you wanna see Ellen? You wanna see Ellen? Stay out of it.
Ellen! Oh shit! I forgot about that!
I love how like the armor piercer doesn't pierce the spinning fields, but if they're standing, they pierce it. It pierces them. Like straight up, my favorite sound effect in this whole series is the cannon. It's so good to the point where, like, you know, Metal Slug 6 with the overhaul of the sound effect system, they kept the cannon and the super grenade sound effect because it was just that damn good. Alright, you know what?
Oh my god, this fucking part.
Alright, you stay there. I'll stay here. I'll stay here and shoot, and you stay up there and shoot the case. Go to the edge of the screen and shoot the case. Go to the extreme left and shoot the case, yeah. No, go to the stay there. Unless you want more heavy machine guns, or you want to swap, because I have like full heavy machine gun. Let's swap position, swap position. You go over there.
Okay.
You're supposed to shoot towards me. Yeah, shoot towards me. I'll take care of the casing for you.
That's a good strategy, holy shit.
Yeah, like, you know, this is sort of what happens when players coordinate in Metal Slug. 404-857.
Rescued my girlfriend, yay.
She isn't yours.
Yes, she is.
Who the hell are you radioing in space?
I don't know.
HQ, come in, we have rescued Theo. Oh,
and then zombies, I forgot about that. Oh, this part used to fuck me up all the time.
Yeah, I know, right?
Because they'd have the fucking grenade and you don't.
Oh my god, I can't believe you didn't get hit by that! Oh come on, one of these guys had a grenade. I believe it was this one. Oh my god! Oh god, hey.
Holy shit.
YOLO!
What?
Flame shot. Like, we get two slugs here, but neither of them are any good. I love how the clones have like a burning death animation. Oh my god, oh, I was trying to eject the slug to get the grenades, but aww. Oh.
No!
Run! Wow, dude. Wow. Wow. I admire your playstyle. Oh my god, the fucking cannon didn't take out the zombie? What is this? Oh, I'm bringing the drop shot to face Root Mouse, I don't care. Oh my god, those fucking zombies took two cannon shots to kill. What is this?
It's level 8, that's what it is.
This is level 8 2-player, on level 8, I'm pretty sure like it still died in one cannon hit.
Oh right, forgot about that.
Alright, shoot the guy, shoot here, shoot up, yeah. Cause I have the drop shot. Yeah, I want the cat.
You get the fucking space cat, I hate cats.
I'm gonna face Root Mouse with a drop shot. Final boss of Metal Slug 3, drop shot, let's go baby.
No, you're gonna fucking knife it like a man.
No! I'm gonna drop shot it. I'm gonna go boom, boom, boom on it. I'm gonna take a dump all over it.
Shit. You know what? I hate you.
I'm gonna take a dump all over it. Like a boom, boom, boom.
Whee!
We are free! I love how our Vulcan cannons are pointed at the exact same direction. Oh! You know, you know what I find nice about Root Mouse? At least he waits until we are in the atmosphere before he starts attacking us.
Holy shit. Oh, I forgot about that!
Boom 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 boom.
I totally forgot how Root Mouse works.
Boom 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 boom. Haha, that was fun!
Oh my god.
This is a mess on 2-player.
This Yes, because I'm trying to get into the same tank you're trying to get into.
Well, there's no easy way to get into the second tank, so... Oh my god, you saved my ass! Legit, you saved my ass! And you gave me a super grenade on top of that. Oh my god! What the fuck?! Come on! I should have landed on him! Oh... Yeah, I'm
Holy
terrible at this.
Shit.
I'm not even gonna complain about you taking my heavy machine gun at this point.
Jump, Marco! Oh my fuck! No!
Yeah, that was what was supposed to happen last time.
Holy shit, I hate this boss.
I love this boss in single player. That worked somehow.
I just can't deal with brute force.
Oh, sweet.
Why am I knifing him?
Oh god, no! That was gonna
Probably
be so perfect.
The only final boss in the series that you can knife.
Yeah. That's. I mean, like, if you want to count modern in Metal Slug 1, I guess that too. Teamwork! Teamwork!
Oh god! No!
That's how I died last time!
Are you kidding me? You are kidding me!
I can't believe I didn't take that hit!
Oh my god!
This is fun though!
Oh my god! Oh my goodness.
Holy shit, fucking holy goddamn, oh my god. No!
Oh my god,
holy shit, big fuck!
That is a big problem.
Oh god!
Oh my god.
The lag, man! Holy shit! Oh, come on! That was going so well!
Invincibility frames, bitch!
Yeah! Grenades, bitch!
Oh shit!
Oh come on, if you're gonna die, at least... Oh my god, you blew up the tank! No!
I told you I was gonna suicide it!
No! You worthless imbecile!
Fuck off. No!
You worthless imbecile! Yeah, this boss has way too much health.
Oh, fuck, he's kidding me.
I wonder how much health it has, like, on 2 player level 8. Which is pretty much what we're playing right now.
He has like
2,400 on level 8 single player. I actually tried it, trust me.
You're fucking joking.
Oh!
I killed it. Oh my god, fuck that.
Oh. Did you see me? Did you see me do the thing? Fucking hell. I bet I used like 20 continues.
God damn, I hate this mission so much.
I hate the next game we're gonna do so much. I continue more than you, what is this?
Oh, it's because remember I left for a bit and I got game over.
Oh, does it work that way?
Yeah, it resets the score, it resets the continues and everything. So
where's the other tank?
I had like 30-40 continues on this.
Where's the other tank? Did you blow it up?
Yep.
Okay, you said this is the nicest ending of the Metal Slug series, do you wanna watch it?
I actually like it, yeah. I like this ending because of
the gun, the Root Mars.
Cause you see Root Mars and he's all fucked up and it's like, yep, I did that.
With this pistol right here, I fucked up the alien boss race thing guy.
God, man. We're pretty much just playing through the entire Metal Slug series.
Until 5 anyway.
Yeah, well, we're gonna have to find a way to emulate 6. No, I'm just kidding. I don't want to co-op that. That one's stuck on co-op.
Yeah, like Metal Slug 6 is not...
He looks like the Flying Spaghetti Monster.
Now that you mention it, yeah. Like, I don't know who's responsible for, like, doing, like, Metal Slug art. I mean, I suppose we're finding out now, but, like, it's so good. It was such a, like, I don't even know how to put it. Like, it's such a great legend. I would even go as far as to say that it's a pity that they never came back together and did another game, you know, another Metal Slug. Like, it's the 20th anniversary of Metal Slug this year, right? And, like, they're doing nothing about it. Like, Metal Slug is just dead, man. And I find it damn sad because, like, it's really my childhood. And I think it has the potential to, like, still be good, you know? Because, like, people are still playing these 20-year-old plus games and they're still, like, finding joy in it. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Like they're doing another Sonic, but they're doing it in the style of the old Sega Genesis Sonic, so... It looks really good.
Sonic's a mess. But Metal Slug, all the ingredients for a good time, for a good game, all of the ingredients are already there. It's just for some reason isn't coming together. I just don't understand why.
I know, right? I'm confused as to why there isn't a Metal Slug 8.
I think they gave up on the series that. Because like 6, 7 and XX hasn't been selling. Because they are quite honestly quite terrible games, I think. Like, the ones that are, like, Metal Slug 1, 2, 3, these are the real Metal Slug to me, you know?
I hate 3. 3 can go fuck itself and die.
Oh, wow. All right, the thing just closed.
Let's get this piece of shit out of the way.
Alright, I'm gonna stop the recording. See you.